with very difficult vaults. Thomas Boal opting also for a difficulty value of 7.
Fast approach, double pike back, and he landed it beautifully. Just a little skip back, and that is a huge vault.
Went all out for the team there. Big score, so important.
Massive vault. There's the Sukahara start. Double pike out. Just the hop back. Fabulous stuff.
Plenty of time to spot the landing, even on a difficult vault.
Amazing height. Great awareness. Wrapping in really tight. Spots the floor and lifts those shoulders up.
...16.4.75, that's going to put France back on track.